Well, let's face it, my family scene was not good. Daddy always thought that he married beneath him. That's what he said. When he proposed, he informed my mother he was probably her very last chance. Though she was 22, she married him. Life with my dad wasn't ever a picnic, more like a come as you are. When I was 5, I remember my mother dug earrings out of the car. I knew that they weren't hers, but it wasn't something you want to discuss. He wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. Not everything was beautiful at the ballet. Graceful men lift lovely girls in white. Yes, everything was beautiful at the ballet. I was happy at the ballet. That's when I started class. Up a steep and very narrow stairway, through the voice like a metronome. Up a steep and very narrow stairway, it wasn't paradise, but it was home.
Mother always said I'd be very attractive when I grew up. Different, she said, with a special something and a very, very personal flair. And though I was eight or nine, I hated her. Now, different is nice, but it sure isn't pretty. Pretty is what it's about. I never met anyone who was different who couldn't figure that out. So beautiful. But it was clear, if not to her, well then to me, that everyone is beautiful at the ballet. Every prince has got to have his swan.
Except each other. I mean, I was born to save their marriage, but when my father picked up my mother from the hospital, he said, "Well, I thought this was going to help, but I guess it's not." Anyway, I did have a fantastic fantasy life. I used to dance around my living room with my arms up like this. My fantasy was that it was a chief, and he'd say to me, "Maggie, do you want to dance?" I'd say, "Daddy, I would love to dance."
But it was clear
when he proposed
that I was born to help their marriage and plan.
That's what he said.
That's what she said. I used to dance around the living room. Not to her. It was an incredible chief. I'd say, "Daddy, I would love..."